Welcome back to Madcap Mosaic. Just throwing a random run out. I did just start an exit. I don't know if I had a streak. I know I haven't. At the time of recording, I haven't uploaded my streak ending last time. Should we cheese it for something interesting? I guess we'll go to the lattice. The loss wasn't that exciting, and I don't know, I just wasn't motivated enough to post it, I guess. After doing that, I was like, I'll post it right away, and then somehow, you know, weeks have passed, and I just never bothered to post it. Let's see, but I want to play. I don't know, maybe I won't upload this one either. I just felt like playing, and I'm at the computer that can record it, so here we are. You can see I updated some, I added a background here, just like some browned out enemy tiles kind of in the background. I think it looks a little nicer. Let me know if you think it looks like trash. It's a little different when you hover, when you right click a tile, the background kind of stands out a bit because it's a bit brighter, but yeah, I don't know. Let's see, I don't know, I kind of feel like scumming this one, but I'm not sure what I'm looking for. We could pick traits. I don't like cannibalize. There's also like a pretty easy to abuse scenario with it right now that I need to change. Dance tiles and save for one. I mean, how much do we want to scum it anyway? I actually don't like scumming. I just feel like the last one looked kind of boring for a video, so I don't want to get crazy with it. Let's see. I mean, this one looks nuts. This is like the most insane one I've ever seen. Let's do it. Let's play. So I have almost never gotten barred to be meaningful, but man, oh man, this time it's looking juicy with these triple drums. So we're playing this one through for sure. Very interested. Let's do that, and oh, there's a dance. Okay, there we go. So, two more swords down. We get drums, which is going to be 4 attack, 4 save for now. Which is, like, not bad. I should have hit an attack once I saw. And we want to end somewhere where we could conceivably defend 15, which this is okay. There we go. Here we go, get some drums down. So each of these is 1 and 1. So I wouldn't mind something to buff all those too. That would be pretty good. Let's see, do we have effigy? No. Do we have strength? No. Okay, well there goes that. Inside? No. Welp. So I want to dupe the drum with both. So I could go here, or I could just go toward. We're gonna go this way. Ooh, take cover still does that? I haven't figured that out. That's pretty annoying. When you pick one take cover, for some reason, oh shoot, ah darn it. The other take covers are hidden in the lattice, and I've looked, and apparently I never figured it out. This is some damage. Yeah, unlucky. If we could have had the take cover next to us, that would have been cool. This is good. 8 damage for free. And I just don't know why it's hiding it. It does on creation, it sets its own image index to 0. Oh boy, that's game maker talk. That's not gonna be meaningful to anyone. Which is hidden, but that should be object specific. It should not be doing it for every like picking this from a random creates a new tile, and yeah, it just should not be affecting this one from what I recall looking at the code for it. Obviously it is, so I'm wrong. I don't understand how or where at the moment. And you should look at it again though, because it's been a bit. That was risky. I think we'll go with the drum actually. That's also kind of greedy. Yeah. Go home. Now, that was also pretty greedy because we could get punished. This is also scary. All of these, wow. Pretty lucky, but we're still gonna maybe pay the price, yeah. The price was just like 2 HP or something, which isn't too bad. And we're gonna get... Oh, a loot is insane. That's beautiful. We could just... Oh, this is unfortunate. Unlucky if we had gotten this dance in time. Would have been good. Oh, look at this. This is beautiful. Okay. We can't end it, but we're still safe here, so it doesn't really matter, and we should be able to shuffle and attack. Get rid of those. That loot is insane. I might just dupe a loot now, I think. It's actually really close. I'm not sure which would be better. We could dupe the drums now. Loot gives you 8. Loot's gotta be better, right? This is just movement. Now we could use these, but we'll take damage to do it. We'll take damage no matter what it looks like, so... Actually, nope. Just kidding. Shuffle and defend. And we'll do this, and we'll drop some of this. Attack. Perfect. I ran out. I wanted to pave the way to the house and then pull in the center as well and get the free move out of using the house. I really like that little combo. Alright, we'll dupe the loot. Take 2 to do it. That's fairly safe time to do it. Crush a web and shuffle. Crush a web, make a loot. I don't know why you'd make so many of these, because... Here we go. Okay, there we go, there we go. We did it. I think we're gonna win easily, just to be clear. Not the best. Not the best. But I don't think it'll be a huge problem. This is excellent, but we want to get... There's a... Wow, there's a Windwalk too. We will use that from afar. I'm not even gonna touch the drums this fight or the loot. We did get a bunch of enemies that are actually not what we want to fight at all, but it is what it is. Could just shuffle, could take both and fog, and then there's a home here if we need it. We just shuffle again and now we take one, but we had a chance of picking a direction afterward, so maybe we're slightly more likely to end next to take fire doing it that way. Take cover. Okay, I mean that fight wasn't too bad. We do have another. The tornado will be fine. Crystal will be fine because we add both offense and defense, and our dances give both. this dude should be easy because we can get to the vulnerabilities easily, which is never that insane. Okay. We'll take 2 urns. I bonded the 1 urn. 2 is maybe overkill. Got some backtrack, not that we really want it against this guy. I think the coalesce is saving us a bit here. I'm really glad we have it. Lets us do a lot of damage with a little movement. Probably better just play it simple, but this kind of sucks. I think we can afford to just do like waste our movement and then pop off. Again, I should have done something with the home tile here. I don't think it matters. Yeah, okay. We definitely don't need basic swords. That's clear to me. We also have 2 urns now, so werewolf is gonna be pretty freaking easy, I think. I should have paid closer attention. I would much rather have the coalesce. But we'll just go away now because he's gonna drain the urn. We can dupe. Another loot, I think, will be great. We'll stay here one more, even though it's a little silly. Because, yeah, now is actually quite good. Oh, this is insane. Oh my god. That's what we're talking about? Good turn. Yeah, use that, get the free move out of the flurry dropping under us. And we'll end here if he drains. That's a little awkward. There we go. That one second loot fixed it. I mean, we have pretty much every drum or loot we're gonna, every dance style we're gonna get, I think. So it's not gonna get that much more insane from here. Or no, is there one? No, yeah, we got it. This will help though. We're gonna get a windwalk. We're also gonna get some other free tiles, so. Darn. Both next to each other. Move too fast there, but another one will save it. I'm gonna put one in the center. And if we find a home tile, it seems good. And I kind of wanted to find a home tile before I shuffled, but I wonder if I got rid of... There it is. It's free. He's dead. Oh, wow. Just... I mean, this would be an insane turn if it was necessary. Oh my god. We're just having fun now. Okay. Yeah, this is nuts. I kind of want the gallop and the tornado and the... last legs. I want the... Oh no, hold on. I want the recharge. There's another recharge. I kind of want that. The dimensional tear kind of is pointless. But I think we'll do it for the recharge and just go all in on... Ooh, we'll take that. Yes, please. Saves me because I move too fast. I still get it. Still get the windwalk, and it's even better. We'll put one in the center for the home tile. We'll just use it. Why not? And... Okay. Yeah, we'll shuffle. I think we pretty much used everything there that we could. I feel like maybe I should be taking these sacrifices now. I actually don't know. They do hit and save, so it's actually kind of insane, I think, to do that. Yeah, that's hit and save for three. I wish I had put the other ones down too. We'll do this first. Yep, now we have a million backtrack. I would like to save the home for the free move there. That was pretty minor. We can go get this pretty easily. Defend everything and just get an attack in. Okay, roasting. Roasting them good. Let's see. Get the other recharge. Oh, the Eye of the Storm is insane too. Yes, please, right there. Perfect spot. Kinda didn't want to recharge there, but that's fine. I think we'll just go here, and then we're gonna waste a move, but we get the home on top of the thing for free. Get decent dance tiles. We'll use that wherever we see it at this point, I think. And perfect. Now he gets to get roasted. I think we recharge first. And is he dead? No? Okay. Wasn't even that close to being dead, but again, doesn't really matter. He's gonna do that, we can do this, we'll shuffle because most of our tiles are in the dumpster at the moment. And we'll circle around, get this one, go back over here, use that, free move, perfect. Okay, this is insane. Let's see. I think I'm just gonna go this way for the free tiles. And we can go straight over to this, get some backtrack and go down here. Put one in the center and we'll just run by. Home is free, doesn't really matter. Take this, bunch of damage, wish I'd use that. Get the windwalk, and then use this, recharge that stuff. Yeah, this is fairly busted at this point. Yep, set that down. Take those wherever we can get them. Okay. That's the end of that. Could have gotten that, but I think we just shuffle because I'd rather find more broken stuff like this. We still didn't kill him, so I'm a little disappointed by how that went. But we definitely did this turn. Okay. Let's see. Tornado was fine. I gotta be honest, none of this stuff matters. We're too cracked already. I almost want just random stuff for the chance of getting dance tiles. Those two sucked, so it didn't really pay off. These are huge hits. Let's see. Yeah, we'll do that. That. Those don't hit each other. That's a little disappointing. I thought for a second we might have infinite, but no. We would like to find the windwalk, obviously. That'll work. That'll help. We could go home. Doesn't do anything. Gets us a couple more attack, or we could waste two backtrack just to use a random tile and open the windwalk. If you're good with that strat, you should check to make sure with the magnifying glass that it's even left. But it just doesn't matter. Let's missile. We can't missile again. That's a little disappointing. Okay, that's fine. And doesn't matter. Okay. Yeah, I guess he died from that or something. Next, I don't care about the heals, do I? Oh, two good randoms at least. Okay. This does defend. Maybe I should have replaced it, but it does defend at least. I wasn't even thinking about it. So we will just do our thing. This is hits and saves do plus 2 here, so these are 3-3. These are 1-1s. This is our 1-1s. This is 3-3 again. We'll defend. We'll drop some more of these, including another 3-3 from the sacrifice. We have to recharge everything, come back through, hit the 3 again. Hit the 3 again to come over here, hit this again, which will hit the 3 spot again. Get 36 backtrack, and win easily. That's the end of the road, but we did 40 damage, which is all you really care about. Take cover is on the spot, so the world tree actually defended more. That's cool. Here it says minus 5 to save turn, so we'll just hit a home and then shuffle. And hit this for the attack, go through both of these. So this is an attack for 1-3 times, and a defend. Oh, we had a normal defend, okay. We'll hit this, don't really need it at this point, but I would want it. Okay. We can't reach any of the cool stuff that we see, it's a little disappointing. So we'll just set up another... Well, now we'll just use the loot and lose the windwalk, that's okay. Missile. We'll use a recharge, which reveals a drum, and we'll go get that, which we'll put here, and then we'll ride the pony over here. I probably should have shuffled. This turn we took the 5, and now we'll just shuffle, defend. Boring turn there. Again, we have to replace our windwalk, but we still have a ton of backtrack, so it's whatever. Sure, we'll do that, get the last legs. And we're full, so we just shuffle, restart, go here, here, drop some of these in. We'll get this too. And then we'll recharge everything. What's our best option here? Definitely that. Okay, well, he's dead. Yeah, pretty straightforward. You can see I changed the screen just a little bit, and the lost one a little less boring maybe. Pretty minor though. I don't think I have to explain this deck, but it was pretty fun. A lot of moving every turn. I mean, Bard finally popped off. I feel like it gives you that one dance tile, because so often you'll get into the lattice and look for dance tiles and there's nothing, and it's like, well, no strategic use of it, maybe I get lucky. And so there's still a ton of that in the tile, but why is this one red thing is in front of him when all the rest are behind? That looks weird. Oh, maybe it's not actually in front. Okay. Boy, I totally derailed my thought there. Yeah, having that one tile at least makes it not like a total do-nothing trait. You at least have one, but this is one of the few times it's really had some sick options. There were three drums and two dupes, so that alone would have been insane, and then I got a random loot, and I duped a loot as well, so I ended up with triple drum, double loot, double recharge, and the Windwalk was also incredibly busted in this deck. Telepath was fine. I mean, two telekinesis tiles is just great in any deck. Took nothing from the werewolf. And yeah, pretty good run. Didn't even take the heals. I mean, we were at 36, so it's not like we took no damage, but fairly healthy. Fairly healthy, pretty strong combo. Is there an achievement for a certain number of dance tiles used? There probably should be. That would be a fun one. Alright, well, maybe I'll go to the effort of uploading this video. It was a fun one. Sharing the fun ones is a little more enjoyable, even though I had just been uploading like all of them in a row for a streak. It's just a little disappointing when you start a run and then you just kind of lose. And do I have the loss up? Oops, it's not. It's probably a bit ago. This one. Wait, that can't be. Oh no, this was the one where I lost. It actually looks interesting. I had quadruple monument set up. What were we doing here? West and stable. I think stable sucked. Oh, we were doing an adjacent build. We double coup de grace, double touch the world trees. I think my feeling after this one was it looked like a very potent world tree combo. Like the idea was to get some sort of attack and then double it and double it. But it really needed a campfire. Without the campfire, it kind of crumbled. And the anchors were just negatives. And I definitely feel like it should have been built differently. And it just sort of fizzled out. Just curious, let's go over what else I had. Wait, that can't be. Oh, I went the wrong way. Look at the one spider to do 14. That's a ton of spiders. Having 4-0 damage spiders and we've lost? That's kind of insane. How the hell did we lose that? It was close, it looks like. Huh. did I upload this one? This one. What in the world? This is. I know I have the video of this one somewhere. I should upload it because it looks absolutely ridiculous. All these fogs are plus one move, so I'm sure I was just moving a million times. The weird thing is there's no chill. So how did it win? Beast from the East? It has like a million plus move things, and then it just shuffles infinitely and just uses whatever it has. Yeah, I'm not surprised it healed a bajillion HP because it could just bandage, find the cooldown, get all the kegs, and do it again. Yeah, that one looks completely nuts. This one looks like just a good shuffle deck. Does it? Shuffle, 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 with two dead zones, a jam, an urn, a cache, a circle, a hidden agenda. Yeah, it was definitely some sort of shuffle deck. Don't remember that one really. This one, oh, another loss. Oh wow, an early loss too. Died to troll. Took 28 on that thing. Holy cow. That's magnetism for you. No more needs to be said there. And then we have this one, and I reset somewhere in between here, but apparently it didn't matter because we had just lost anyway. Let's take a look. So, spoiler alert, if you haven't, if you care, it's not, I don't think it's that big a deal, but if you care, I'm going to go into this section, which I've been avoiding in the videos. I just want to see if my wins. So this is showing blue ribbon means you've won with the tile. But if we select, oh, I don't have any wins with magnetism on here. Wow. I can't believe I have so many with all of these other tiles. Because they don't track from laptop to computer. But I've won 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 different times with Bard on just this computer. That's really hard to believe. I don't know exactly. I hope this area works right, but it's... yeah, interesting. Maybe my next go-to will be just picking a randomize. Picking like a magnetize and a random. And just doing that and just proving you can win with magnetism. Because it does suck. Maybe a magnetism and should we do some challenge rounds? I could see like, in my opinion, the two hardest are going to be either overheated with magnetism or antipode with magnetism. I think both of those seem pretty trash. I think that is what we're going to do next. Going to make it as hard as possible and see if we can win. But I think that's it for now. Should we use a different... I do like the tower. That might be my favorite. Yeah, I'm keeping the tower. Tower in red. It's like a... I feel like an evil wizard or something. Alright. Yeah. I'll probably upload this one. You'll totally see this. I'm not just talking to myself for no reason. And there's a magnetism challenge run coming down the pipe, so I'll see you when we do that.